This is normal boy number 2. He is also 66% het for albino, and if you are aiming to make albinos in the future, he'd probably be one of your best bets, as he is the brightest of the bunch. His distinguishing feature is over here on his tail. He has kind of like an interesting spot, and his pattern is a little bit different. He's really cute and usually quite hyper also, so he's sitting really good for me right now. So there's normal boy number 2.